Intense flames destroyed a house on the east side of Youngstown this afternoon. Check out this video. When our crew got there, the whole house was up in flames. The fire started on South Truesdale just after 3 o'clock. Fire crews tell us the home was vacant. No one was hurt. They kept the flames from spreading to nearby homes, but let the fire eventually burn itself out.